Good morning. We would like to welcome students and staff to our first celebration assembly for 2022. I'm Talera.
And I'm Lewis. Today we will be celebrating excellence and approaches to learning. And so those who have made a positive contribution to their home group throughout term one.
It's no surprise that COVID continues to impact our lives. And as such, this assembly is being delivered by video.
We acknowledge Aboriginal people as the first peoples and nations of the lands and waters we live and work upon, and pay respect to elders past, present and emerging.
We acknowledge and pay respect to both the Waki people of the Narrandurri Nation and to the Paramung people as the traditional owners of the land we share our to 12 school on today.
We acknowledge and respect the deep spiritual connection and the relationships that Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people have to country.
Hi everyone, I'm Amy, and to kick things off today, we have the Year 10 band performing Can't Stop by the Chili Peppers.
Can't stop the gods from engineering, feel no Pleiades, you're on the Pleiades. Can't stop the spirits when they need you. This life is more than just a read through.
Hey guys, I'm here to welcome you to the Assembly celebrating Term 1 2022, and what a term it was. Big things happened. So firstly, we welcomed our 140 New Year 7 students. That's a big change for them and a big change for us. So I'm really pleased with how you guys have settled in and really embraced your learning this term. We started a brand new curriculum and a brand new timetable. So you had 5 new courses that you have really got stuck into. So Food for the Future, Visual History and Stage and Screen, amongst others. The Year 9s, they started their right journey. So they had their calling and departure ceremonies that still were able to go ahead. So we're really pleased with that. And it was a bit late, but you still managed to do your team building through the Wilderness Escapes activity. So first day of term, that was a big call, but you all embraced that beautifully. So some really good things to celebrate, but it definitely wasn't an easy term. There was a lot of disruption. COVID, of course. We had a lot of absences, staff and students, and to keep the continuity in your learning is a big challenge when that's happening. So congratulations to you guys for hanging in there. So there's a good news story here, because this term we're giving out more awards than we have in many recent terms, which is awarding your approach to learning. So at a time where you could just really disengage because there's so much disruption, you actually have engaged better than ever. So these awards are for your participation in learning, in your cooperation, your attendance, things like that. So it sounds like that even though you had a big challenge, you embraced the challenge and did really well. So we're all proud of you for those achievements, and I would like to congratulate the winners in advance. Well done, guys.
We'll now move on to our first awards, the Excellence in Approaches to Learning for Term 1. The following students have demonstrated excellent cooperation and participation across all learning areas. Award recipients will receive their awards during SRC.
The award recipients from Flinders House are Hannah Henderson, Delaney Filsell, Chloe Jones, Matilda Mundy, Amy Smith, Ella Bray, Mahalia Bresniak, Maggie Keelan, Chloe Ladhams, Anastasia Lacey, Crystal Lacey, Jessica Kemp, Zee Hilton and Bethany Taylor-Zish. Congratulations to all award winners, and we would now like to hand over to Sturt House.
The award recipients for Sturt House are Mia Hutchins, Marley Bertolini, Darcy Pegler, Amber Clark, Charlotte Grebneth, Matthew Gage, Mackenzie Bird, Hannah Jude, Jordan Baker and Isabel Jude. Congratulations all award winners. We now hand over to Angus House.
The award recipients for Angus House are Isaac McInnes, Sienna Ballantyne, Bella Vanetti, Eliza Duval, Caitlin Rigney, Ashley Robinson, Mackenzie Cutting, Ella Donahue, Bella Hopwood, and Sophie Newman. Congratulations to the award winners. We will now hand over to Stirling House.
The award winners for Stirling House are Georgia Coulthard, Claire Semple, Leah Davis, Charlie Dolman, Indy Webb, Rihanna Cross and Monty Williams. Well done to all of the award winners, and congratulations to the Flinders House, who had the most award winners for Term 1.
We will now move on to the Home Group School Values Awards for Middle Years Home Groups. In each home group, teachers were asked to nominate a student to receive this award. Students have been nominated for this award have demonstrated one of the EFS school values, which include integrity, respect, responsibility, care and compassion, participation and cooperation. Due to COVID, teachers have prepared a short video message to acknowledge these students.
MSRC Home Group Award for Term 1 2022 is going to go to Charlie Nettle. Charlie is a really beautiful student. She is really kind, brings lots of positive energy to home group and SRC. She, you know, goes above and beyond for everyone and is always willing to help out, and I absolutely love that. So congratulations, Charlie.
MSVB will be giving the award of participation to class member Charlie Johnson. Charlie has joined the class this year with much enthusiasm and participates in all SRC activities. Great work, Charlie. Woo!
Hi everyone! Throughout a very chaotic term one, this student has reached out to their teachers whenever they've been absent from school to ensure that they keep up with all work that they've missed. They are kind and considerate, and they're a wonderful role model for our Year 7 students. Congratulations, Darcy. Keep up the good work.
The student receiving the Home Group Award for MSYC has shown immense care and compassion for all his peers throughout Term 1. He is someone that has always been willing to lend an ear, a kind smile, or his company. He made himself known quickly at the start of term, his bubbly personality, willingness to participate in any activities with anyone. With this in mind, I am pleased to give this very well-deserved award to Lachlan Salmon.
Hi, EFS. The Term 1 Home Group Award for MSY goes to a student who demonstrates the value of cooperation on a consistent basis. This is a student who always has a go at whatever task, discussion, or activities are being run with a positive attitude, and is a student who can be relied upon to run errands when needed. So this term's award goes to Sienna Zagari. Well done, Sienna.
Hello there. The student receiving MSYA's Home Group Award has shown a willingness to have a go at any activity or challenge placed in front of him. He is always willing to work collaboratively with any of his peers and always comes to Home Group with a positive attitude. This student always engages in whole class discussions and loves to share exciting things that happen in his life. I am pleased to give this very well deserved award to Isaac McGuinness.
From the moment she's entered home group, Grace has put in an effort to get to know everyone. Grace has a really clear sense of responsibility as a year nine, and not only participates and involves herself in all the activities, but encourages her peers to get involved as well. Grace has made me feel really welcome this year, and she's always up for a good laugh, so good job, Grace.
Hi, EFS. The person receiving the Home Group Award for MSRB always participates in activities with a positive attitude. She leads by example by consistently being one of the first people to willingly share her thoughts in class discussion, which encourages others in the home group to do the same. So well done, Rhiannon, for being such a positive role model to your peers.
G'day, middle years. This home group award for MSRA goes to a particular year 9 student who has shown quite a lot of responsibility this term. And even though I have had to tell them unlimited times to keep their voice level at a volume that is below physically deafening, and suddenly everybody knows what I'm talking about, Scarlett Johnson has gotten to know each and every one of our new students and shown tremendous responsibility as a leader of our home group. So whether she wants to believe it or not, Scarlett Johnson, you are the Home Group Award winner for Term 1 2022 for MSRA. Congratulations, Scarlett.
The person receiving the Home Group Award for MSGD has shown great cooperation over the course of Term 1. This student is always willing to participate in class activities and conversation. This student is consistently kind to others and is always looking to help those around them. This student is Caitlin Clothier, so keep up the great work, Caitlin.
Hey everybody, this Home Group Award is for MSGA, and as you can see, there's no social distancing in our house, so fair chance I'm going to get COVID as well. But the award winner this term has been given the award for participation. This student started at EFS in 2022, was quite a shy student at the start of the year, and has really fit in well in the class. They've really grown within themselves. They love competition, they love getting involved with group work, which is fantastic to see. Everybody loves having this student in the class as well, and even though obviously with masks, we can't really see smiles. We can definitely tell when this student has got a big smile on his face. And the award goes to Luke Rawlins. So congratulations, Luke. Well done.
Our MSBD Home Group Award for Term 1 goes to Lucinda Walden. So congratulations, Lucinda. This award is for participation, as you have demonstrated excellent participation through all the learning activities that we've done this term in SRC. You've done this by being willing to share with the whole class, listen respectfully to others, and always trying new things and looking at ways to improve your learning. So in your first term here at the 7 to 12 campus, you've made a great impression already. So continue this work, and yeah, I look forward to working with you for the rest of the year. Good job, Lucinda.
The student receiving the Home Group Award for MSBC is Michaela Reid. Michaela is receiving this award for consistently bringing her positive, bubbly and kind personality to every home group.
Yeah, game!
Michaela shows that she cares for others by including them in her conversation and activities and by actively reaching out to ask how others are going. Michaela is an absolute delight to have in our home group and is very well deserving of the Term 1 Home Group Award. Well done, Michaela.
Our next item is a staple of EFS, the Right Journey Challenge Day video. This year, the video was shot and edited by Year 11 student Lucy Taylor. Enjoy.
Thank you and congratulations to all award winners. This concludes our virtual assembly. Thank you for listening.